And let's start this shit. Let's get this shit going. Streambeats has got some fucking popping music, you know? I love this shit. Real chilled stuff. Well, I've got about an hour and a half before the power drops, so hi-ho, let's go. You're still on my stream. Your name that you donated with. I don't think you're ever going to be leaving. Thank you. let me go take this pony to the stables. Where's the closest stable? There we are. Calm down, horse, you lawn. Oh, there's a black bear.
Howdy, sir.
Ready to lose them teeth? You're gonna die.
What the fuck?
I'm itching to hurt you.
Oh yeah, I spent all that money. Now I remember. Needs a new name. Oh, fuck. Not much I can do now. you're looking for something to hunt.
Supplies are looking healthy right now. That's top notch.
This should do it. Crook should be fooled. Isn't that right? Pinfoyel. That is what I called my new horse. I mean, I think it's a Lone Ranger meme or something. Hi-ho, Tinfoyel! Well, it's a meme on the hi-ho silver. I believe I actually got it from a Disney cartoon way back. Parade this turtle around here a bit so that Crips can see what a real hunter looks like.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man.
Hmm, 20 carcasses donated within 10 minutes. They're insane. I don't think that one's even possible. Unless you've got someone helping you. Which reminds me, I need to cook. Let's see. Oh wow, some meat on my bones. store. It surprises me that this game still looks so fucking good, to be honest. That's that. And you? Nah, you're alright. Let's just give you a little bit of a brush. I should probably check where I want to go first. Might be useful. Okay. I know it's a unique item, but why can't I? Can't access my maps. What the hell? Well, otherwise I'll just change servers and try again. No biggie. Welcome to whom is ever watching. Let's see. Can I open my maps yet? Should probably start up the posse for if someone joins. Ha! Ha! Okay. Well, we will go and get it, but not the generalist and normal way. I don't care if progress is lost. There is no progress in online that doesn't get saved. Keep clear and keep calm. Huh. Poor man, I'm gonna look for you so I can end your misery. Mr. Man next to the keep clear. I just hate how there's so few pig spawn locations, dude. I want to be able to feed more people to pigs. And I wish the gators actually ate the people. Yeah, I want to go to Mexico. Which actually reminds me. I want to go and check out that map. Map breach location that's close by there. Yes, Tinfoil, let's go, my girl. You're such a good horse. Such a good horse. Damn it, that pig sounds dangerous. My treasure. No, don't jump down, you bastard. Found it. I don't point your guns at the poor thing. Wait, what? This is Crips. Holy shit. Quite a bit. Gonna wish this wasn't happening. Piece of shit. Did I kill his horse? Oh shit. Just rode into it. Apparently it's dead.
Yep, I heard that too.
Watch you need to step. Please look out.
Excuse me. What did you two just tell me? Yeah, I thought so. You didn't say shit. Now who needs to watch out, motherfuckers? That's right, you do. Probably gonna be by the church, let's be honest.
Thank you.
This one's going to be a little harder to find. It's literally a fucking flower.
Wait. Come on, birds.
Georbs.
My birds are killing on my...
And?
On my phone. My birds are killing on my phone. And,
hey. You should give them access to the voice recognition. What, on your phone?
I put my phone on the little top of the desk, right? The desktop.
Mm-hmm.
And they come over and I started activating it and stuff like that. And now another bird is turning sideways to sit down at the phone, waiting for it to start playing birds videos. He's literally watching the phone. They're gonna play bird videos. Come on, bird. Come on, phone. Let's play bird video.
Big area, but where the fuck is this one?
Yes, I'm going to play the bird video. A bird video.
Birdception. Now all you need is your girl to come and record them watching bird videos so that you can create birdception. Birds watching birds watching birds.
Keep to yourself. I got my eye on you.
What am I looking for? Is it like a tiny little peyote cactus or something?
When they talk to it, it's so great.
When they talk to the bird video.
Yeah.
Like, hello, how are you?
And then they have to go down.
Not there it is, I think.
You stop the video without stepping on it.
Nope.
You literally pause the video by stepping on it. There you go.
Just get rid of all the plants around here. Then I might actually be able to find it. Oh, the wild carrots, right? Yep.
Take that out. You should literally take it out. Let's keep the camera. Oh my girl, she bought a pet, not a pet, a fuzzy stuffed animal that makes fuzzy noises and you push it, and then she played it, and she said it on the little panda pop over there, and then they looked at it for a while, and then she took it and played it into one of the footprints that maybe she can't get in. And the only one allowed to sit in the hand and kill them is
Crevices like tree trunks. Yeah, sure. I believe that. But here it is. Box inside there. Ah, big one. Nothing of value, yeah, by the looks of it. Good. Nah. Good thing I'm heading there then. Let's go, little pronghorns. Why is there this turn off if there's like nothing there? It's for Madame Nazar or some shit. No, fuck! Jeez. Poor pony.
Why'd you turn off the lights so early? It's 7:30, turn it off on! Oh, yes!
You get some extra food. Shit. Hate that shit. Shouldn't do that. What's this? It's probably Harriet. Yeah, it's fucking Harriet. Of course. Holy shit. Wait, I don't have a horse reviver? Shit. I'm sorry, Tinfoil. Can't take it anymore. Not without my poor horse. What the hell? Oh, there. Who is it? Spaghetti. Good old need to buy a bunch of horse revivers. Go Spaghetti. Makes me sad to have to shout at you like that. Yes, Doubles. Horses. Specialty. Let's see here. Race. We will make. Well, then we'll leave it like that. Well, then we'll wait a short time, goddammit. And see if we can do anything with the stew.
Smell that stew, huh? Delicious.
I know, I'm the one making it. Even the Doge is happy about this stew. Isn't that right, Doge? Left some in there for you, Onyx.
I don't know how you can touch that thing.
I hate you, Cribs. You're an asshole. You can touch him because he's a good boy. That simple. Better keep quiet, Crips, because in the camp hierarchy, he's above you. He does more for this camp than you ever could, Crips. Fleas and all. Those fleas you keep asking and insinuating about, Crips. Bastard. Let me just quickly maul some. Take a bone hit. Finally, here she comes.
Now you know how I am. I prefer to do things by the book. But there's a local business with some very attractive merchandise in stock. And should that fall into our possession, well, I think I'd be willing to bend my ethics just this once. The rest, I leave to you.
Blackwater. I know. You had a bad experience. There you go. Have some corn.
You're through. What a pity for them. They thought they were strong. Where's my hat? No, I need it. Running with the coyotes.
Hey, good to see you. That's what I like to see.
Well, I don't like it when you talk about the Doge.
There you are, king of the supply run. Well stocked for the time being.
We're not well stocked, Crip. How can you stand there and lie to me in my face like that? Oh, you bastard. Well, Possum just fell asleep again. Sleepy, sleepy Possum. Jesus, how hard is it to pull this shit?
Docks are looking good. Good stuff.
Coyote among the birds. This is a lot of flipping coyote. Thank you. Well, then I'm just gonna have to shoot a bison, I guess. If they respawn. Which would be a no. Or would it? Instant lobotomy.
Supplies are looking healthy right now. This is good quality.
What's good quality? You doubt me, Crips. You doubt me. Don't die, horsey. Find a new friend.
You still there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you might have had the